Okay guys, thank you for the 10k. Really appreciate it all. It's a really romantic moment with the Eiffel Tower
it
and
is.
Everything. It's the perfect moment. But yeah guys, thank you so much for all the support. And yeah, we'll keep grinding and keep having fun. So thank you. Alright guys, so we just landed here in Paris. We had a really long flight from Porto. We're up at like 3:30 a.m. So it was, yeah, a shit show, but we're finally here. Super tired now. Okay guys, so I just briefly want to tell you why that we're in Paris. And we're actually here for the Paris Fashion Week, as well as we're going to look at apartments. I think I'm gonna make a few vlogs here, so follow along. So you got the tamago, the egg sandwich, and I got the pastrami sandwich. I would say these are the two best sandwich here. For me, this is the best, the pastrami. Let's try it. It's perfect. Such a nice vibe in here as well. And they have amazing coffee as well. So. Okay, so we got the mango sando with the white bread, some cream, and mango inside. Go get this and the pastrami and your. Just wanted to show you this. This is the Anypct t-shirt, like with a cropped fit cotton, with the Anypct logo here. This is only a sample, but the fit is like super sick. I kind of wanted to name it like the perfect t-shirt, but it's not gonna be that name, but, but it's like really, it's really insane.
So nice.
Yeah, a lot is coming from Anypct, so stay tuned. Go follow Anypct, but let's go. I mean, for me, Distance is the best running shop to exist right now. I feel like they have everything, all the newest shit, and really nice curated things, so they only have the best, in my opinion. Alright guys, so we had a great day today. We're looking for apartments, as well as some shopping. But anyway, I just wanted to show you some of my latest pickups. This is like the Yeezy Gap perfect hoodie, but with a zip, kind of. Not exactly the same silhouette, but it's from the unreleased Yeezy Kanye. Gap collab.
I feel like you need a zip one as well.
Yeah.
You don't have a zip one.
This kind of runs small, so I got an extra large. Mm-hmm. I got a large in my perfect hoodie. I would say this kind of fits the same in a way.
Mm-hmm.
A bit less cropped, a bit more like a normal hoodie, mm-hmm. like long and not as boxy.
Mm-hmm.
But it's super nice, the color is nice. And you can get these for a great price online. Go check Grail, I got mine for a super solid price and the quality is super nice. So it's always a pleasure to open a package, right? And these were like a free delivery. I got the Alex called NW slides. These were on sale on Alex. I guess they're sold out by now. They were like, they put this super much down. I think it was like 60 euros. The retail is like almost 200 euros, I think. These are super sick.
So cool.
Yeah.
Let's try them all. Yeah, these are nice.
Mmm, so cool. Also just like...
Moonwalk, huh?
Yeah.
But now we just ordered some chipotle. So I got the... It's like enormous. I got two protein. I got the chicken and the beef. We just like travel a lot. So we're gonna like watch a film and relax tonight. So yeah, peace out. Okay, so today we're looking for apartments. We are in the tents, and we kind of like this area more than the others. Preferably, we want to live here. But
so go check it out.
It's kind of hard to find apartments. There's a lot, and everything looks like you have to kind of act fast here. There's been a lot of apartments that just went away like in a split second. We didn't even have time to see it or think about it, so you have to be quick out here. Okay, I just wanted to go through with you guys these apartments. I forgot to film because I was too occupied looking at all the exciting apartments. But the first one was at the 10th arrangement. I think the pros about this apartment was that the complex building was very nice. It has had elevator. I think the size was okay. But I think they used the square meters a bit strange. Like the toilet was almost as big as the other two rooms that was in it. The one other thing I didn't like about it was it was really dark. I think that is the main reason why I'm not choosing this apartment, even though the placement is probably my favorite placement of all the apartments I've seen. Okay, for this apartment, it's in the 11th. It was very nice, like completely renovated with a really nice taste, and even the furnitures were fire. This was a bit in the steep end. I think it's too expensive for me. I think it could, again, I'm really like into light and I need sun and all that. Need the energy. But yeah, unfortunately too expensive. But in the 11th, I really like this area. Really close to a park, and yeah, the community seemed nice. So this was also in the 10th, right by Saint Michel. There was a view to Saint Michel. The plan was very good. It was 36 square meters, and it was like the price was really good, and there was a really nice balcony, and it was south turn. So, and it was like directly south turn, so you had the sun the whole day. I think like everything was perfect. There was even like a opportunity to like extend the roof. The real estate guy told me this seemed like really interesting, really fire, and the lighting was perfect on this one. So this is like my number one right now. So first up is my favorite cafe, dreaminman. So let's go. Okay, next up is Wild in the Moon. Get your healthy ginger shots here and your juices and all that kind of stuff. Okay, so we got the bam shot, which is like a ginger shot kind of thing. It's really a taste of health. And then we got the black lemonade. These are kind of my two go to. This I think is the best ones. Then also looking at sandals for any percent. Right now we're looking at this, which is something more lighter. This one, which is like the logo we're going with, but this is more like a heavy one, more winter-ish. But yeah, it's a process. I've had too many of these, so I can't have any more.
He takes all the ladies here.
Yeah. Okay, we're going to the Broken Arm now. It's like a curated store with all sort of designer stuff. But yeah, let's go.
That's nice. That's cool. That's my guess.
They found this super rare Rev magazine. 1200 euros. Instant cup, huh?
Yeah, you have to touch it only with gloves.
Yeah. Then they got this coffee shop in the Broken Arm, which is always a must. And it's of course the Dreaming Man, as we went to this morning. Okay, so we're doing the fit check. So we got the Alex Nike jacket on from the yoga collection. Got the Salomon gloves. We got the Yeezy Gap hoodie, the unreleased hoodie. For the trousers, we got the Climaxing trousers. Shout out Giz. And of course the Prada Derby. As well as the unreleased Anypct beanie. This will come real soon. And then add it up with the Dreaming Man cup. All dripped out.
What about your bag?
Oh, my bag? It's the cost bag. Yeah, quilted bag. So let's go, let's go. Wood. It's like the best vintage store, in my opinion, in Paris. So let's go see if they have some.
Michael Jordan.
A little condom. It's literally.
This is like an overshoe for you, but it's, I think it's a small size. This one.
Wow.
Okay, we're going to this ramen spot, right?
Yeah, they have, I think they have dipping ramen, they have various like Japanese dishes.
Uh-huh.
So it looks pretty good, it's called Sanjo.
Like the aesthetic looks cool and
it looks like a cool place.
Yeah. But it's like kind of more fine dining ramen in a way.
It does look a little bit finer, I don't really know for sure, we'll have to see when we get it, but mm-hmm. it looked better than some of the other.
We also have a friend that kind of reviews food. He told us that this is one of the best spots.
Yeah.
Theo is here, my brother, and Tobias, obviously. We went to the Kanye concert yesterday, like the listening party. Blast, everyone was just like vibing, dancing. So right now we're going to the Chroma store as well as the Balenciaga store just to do like all kind of touristy things for my brother's sake. He wants to see Paris real quick. He's only here for 2 days, so we also went to the Supreme store. Got myself something. I got the tank top, the blank tank top from Hans. It's pretty. He's pretty good. Always nice with some good blanks. Okay, so we just went to Chroma's. Got the chocolate, Chroma's chocolate. Yeah, I thought about, we're not allowed to film in there, but I thought about copying the dice bracelet. They actually just received one. Or the the cross bracelet, but damn, the prices are so freaking expensive, and every time I go there, the price just goes up, like it's crazy. I know the liquor hitting. Why when somebody break your heart, it help fix your vision. If you fall in love with a demon or a diva, pray your soulmate got a soul when you meet her. The crystal ball couldn't tell me if they'll leave again. Problems through extra laws are shared with a medium. We fight not for flesh and blood on this level. And devil's advocate is advocating for the devil. And love is all draining and stop, it's all fading. We used to be secretive, but now it's all blatant. It's all just lost, ain't it? Watching it all cave in. We the topic of conversation. 5:30, the car missing. No texting, just call missing. We fighting, you won't listen. You right, we both tripping, it's game time. Matter of fact, it's yay time. The past year been a strange time. Visitations on FaceTime. And who gon' break whose heart first? Always just breaks mine. Looking for blessings that God will hand me. I'm trying to just raise a family. Somebody should raise the nanny.
But yeah, anyways, one thing I thought about, it's like you guys, you have to, you can tell me if there's something specifically you want to see or that you want me to do in these vlogs. Mm-hmm. And also, yeah, my brother Theo, he has this new Supreme jacket that I promised to show you. That's so sick. Like instead of the Arc'teryx, you got the Supreme. It's also Gore-Tex. Yeah. Pretty sick.